For the given problem, the correct option will be the B. This is because the translational kinematics tells us that the drop height, let's say from here to here, is the height of the drop. The height drop, this will influence the time duration before the tossed hits the ground. Rotational kinematics then dictates that the tossed can do more rotation in a longer interval of time. So if the height is greater, this will give a lot of time for a tossed to do more rotations. Therefore, the best option will be